Welcome to this video playing Dorot from Germany. Yeah, that's a teammate of mine. Let's see what we get. I usually try to play something offbeat against him. Okay, let's play for the hippo. It's not a terrible setup if white is not super aggressively placed like he is here. It's not the best opening ever, but probably not the worst. Yeah, playing all the standard moves. I'd like to get in c5. I mean, I really have this classical kind of preposition. I want pawns in the center always, even in those openings where it is not supposed to be. Okay, I'm going for c5 and probably get clubbed somehow in the center. I always want to push in the center somehow. Okay, if he goes bishop f4, okay, h4, this is kind of direct. h4, g5, he might sacrifice, yeah, that's really possible. Okay. Maybe I'm going to take here first. Maybe knight f6 for possibly d5, like d5, e5, knight e4 for a good knight on e4 maybe. On h5 I go g5 and I'm not sure if he can sacrifice a piece there. I tend to not believe that, but it's not entirely clear, admittedly. Okay, I'm going to put this on e4. Knight on e4 should be nice. And possibly knight f5 later. He cannot really take there on e4, and it's kind of annoying if he has to. Yeah, this was to be expected. I thought knight f5 now, but maybe this is not on. Okay, I can take, yeah. I can, of course, just take. Making his pawn structure kind of miserable. Bishop takes. Knight f5, knight e4, d4, bishop e4, bishop takes, queen takes. I don't have a convincing follow-up there. Knight f5, and knight g3 and knight f5 is a possibility, but it's not very convincing. Yeah, I don't want to take on g3 really. It does not look very healthy. Ah, I have an idea. Maybe that move. Bishop e4 de is probably giving me compensation. So this could be an interesting little twist to things. He just played rook c1. I have an interesting idea. Knight e4, rook takes c2. Is this a move? I drank two big glasses of Coke. Maybe this is kind of doping me here in some way. This is a strange idea that I had, but maybe it is possible. Okay, knight f6. Yeah, I have to take, and then you will take c2. Okay. So my doping influenced idea wasn't really on. yeah. Okay. So I'm an exchange down. What a shame. It was a funny idea. Bishop takes h4, there's g4, right? Just an exchange down. What a shame. I really like that idea, but it didn't work. Okay, he just plays g3 now, keeping things together. And, My absolutely only hope is somehow to activate this bishop. Get it on ace to e4. Yeah, something like that. But it's hard to believe. This is really just lost with good play for white. Good play from white. Cannot go bishop d4 or anything. I have to retreat, unfortunately. And this allows rook c7. Not much I can do about that. h5 takes knight f5. Is this possible? Okay, I need some kind of irritation here with normal moves. I'm going to lose, so trying for that. But he probably can play queen f4. There is no real reason not to go there. Queen f4. He doesn't do that. Okay. Checking here. If I go queen d8, it's going bishop g5. So, okay. Maybe just threatening on f3 and d4. Yeah, of course. I just have to irritate the white here a little bit, trying to, as a friend of mine says, throw dirt at him. Maybe this is at least giving me some practical chances. Okay, I cannot take really. I take here, he's going to take there. Okay, I get that. But I can take twice here, right? Bishop takes, there's c1 hanging, so he cannot take e2. Rook e2, bishop c1, so it's still kind of murky. The bishops are irritating.
Time warning.
Okay, so I can't start with this, right? Start with this move. Take there, no b3, right? And he maybe threatens to take on e6. b3 is very irritating. Okay, bishop d3, f5 or something. I just have 38 seconds. Queen e2, d2, this kind of thing. I have to toss the queen in somehow. If it works or not, it's not important. I just have to use the queen here.
Check.
This is irritating, this bishop. Queen f4, I think, is good for white.
Check.
Maybe winning for white.
Check.
Yeah, or that one. Oh, no, I can take the rook here.
White resigns.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I've irritated him to no end there from this rotten position. Wow. Yeah. But sometimes you can just muddy the waters and it's difficult to play. Yeah, rook takes c2 was a fun idea, but it's just simply not working at all. Absolutely not working. Yeah, so maybe I have to take somewhere on d2 or g3, I don't know. And maybe this is still quite okay. White is probably better. This is a nice idea, but it's simply not working due to knight f6. This is fantastic, what was my idea, but I forgot that he saw knight f6 or overlooked. Yeah, I tend to confuse those words. Yeah, here, I mean, I can play a pawn down, but it's really just a pawn down. So probably I have to take somewhere here and then play this position, like trying to get this in. h5. Yeah, white is better here. Yeah, to some extent. I don't know how much. Yeah, I don't know if it is worse than some kind of French structure. My king looks a bit shaky, but with h5 and so on, but it is still quite safe with the bishop here. It covers stuff. Yeah, and the way it went, okay, I simply fell into this, and now I'm just down material, and white could probably have won a number of times. But okay, have to struggle on. Yeah, here rook c7 is quite convincing. Yeah, but okay, what he did is certainly okay. I don't know that. I don't think that this is any problem or so. Yeah, the computer points out h takes g6, f g6, queen b6 for queen e6. Yeah, okay. Here, I mean, I'm still lost, but I kind of felt that this is at least really murky. Okay, knight e6 wins. Yeah, I saw the move, of course, but I thought that
check.
This would maybe somehow hold, but check. He can do this and then play b3 for the rook. Yeah, it is lost. What can you do? And here it's already 0.5, yeah, kind of unclear with the queen in.
Check.
And here I got a draw. No, queen e3 is good for white. Yeah, here still. I think if he goes king f2 here, he did. Oh no, this is what I meant. And
check.
Now here and
check.
Not this, but isn't queen f4 good? I can go here, of course. Ah. Yeah. His king is wide open. I don't know. Maybe this is good enough for a draw. Not very deserved or anything, but maybe it is. Yeah, shaky stuff. Thanks for watching.